Alright, welcome back to Fire Emblem Fates. So before we get started with Chapter 16, I don't think I ever showed off the hot spring, or well, I don't think I've ever shown myself going into it. I might have, but if I did, I don't remember. But let's just enter for old time's sake. Ah, we didn't run into any girls, so it's not as funny. Ah, Drake. Nothing like a relaxing bath to end the day, is there? This feels incredible. Soaking in this warm water is making me sleepy. Nothing like a hot bath to really relax the muscles. But yeah, if you run into a girl in here, it's kind of funny. Like they'll have a funny reaction, and then you'll just run out because like you're not supposed to. You can't have a man and a woman in the bath together. It's against the rules. There's no mixed baths. Although, well, whatever. But yeah, I was kind of hoping I would run into a girl, cause so it'd be funny for a funnier intro. But whatever. So today we're gonna do Chapter 16, Pleasure Palace. Ooh. That kind of sounds like an innuendo. I mean, well, Pleasure Palace kind of sounds, well, you know.
Your Majesty.
If it isn't Asshole A and Asshole B. Now we just need Hans, who fills the role of Asshole C. King Garen, it appears as though the Hoshidans have crossed Mount Garu. I am aware of that, stupid. It seems your trick with the explosives may be growing stale. Running out of ideas, are we?
My sincerest apologies.
Your Majesty, I take full responsibility for this misstep. However, I assure you that I have more tricks up my sleeve. I'll redeem myself, you'll see. I certainly hope so. Yes, of course. I plan on ambushing Drake and his troops shortly. But understand this, that this is the last failure I will tolerate.
You are most gracious.
Oh, certainly, Your Majesty. Pitiful. I know, right? Kingdom of Nor, Makaroth. Did I say that right? Whatever. Finally, some sign of civilization, even though this place looks deserted.
Yes,
I believe this place is known as Makaroth. It's a town known for stage shows and gambling, much like Nestra. However, it seems as though the war has put a damper on business.
Yeah.
That's just as well. We don't have any time to waste. We should probably keep to the outskirts as much as possible. Agreed. Takumi, are you feeling okay? Yes, everything's fine.
No.
You don't seem very steady on your feet. Perhaps we should rest. No, really, I'm fine. Well.
Takumi!
Can you hear me? Someone help! Oh no, how is this possible? What is it, Sakura? What's wrong with him?
Please! No!
I think he has a rare fever that's specific to this region. Do you see the spots on his throat? They're one of the unique symptoms. It's extremely serious. He could die if we don't treat it immediately.
What?
Gods, how could this have happened? It's possible he contracted it from one of the wolfskin. They're known scavengers, and carrion is loaded with icky germs. I'm sorry, I should have noticed his symptoms a lot earlier. Don't worry, Sakura, it's not what you think it is. It'll probably just go away on its own. Or maybe Azura could try singing for me. Didn't that work before?
My apologies.
I'm sorry, Takumi, but my song isn't a miracle cure. It won't help with this. Oh, now you tell me.
I won't let you get hurt.
If I remember correctly, there's a herb that can reduce the fever considerably. But I have no idea where to find any.
I
hmm. The Palace of Makroth should have a well-stocked apothecary. But it's a Norian palace, won't it? Be filled with, you know, Norians?
Yes.
Yes, of course. However, I noticed we haven't seen many people around so far. I think it's reasonable to assume the palace will not be fully staffed, especially when King Garen isn't around. Well, I can't think of a better idea. Let's check it out.
Here we go.
Very well, follow me. My intelligence reports are highly detailed.
Are you okay?
Will you be able to walk, Takumi? Yes, a short way at least. Just put my bow in my hand if we run into any Norian scum. Even in this state, I'll take a few of them out with me. Well, here we are. Damn, look at that pose. Felicia's ready. She ain't no longer that clumsy maid. She's that badass Commander Norian Dark Falcon class. It's awesome, and yeah. So this is one of Garen's palaces? It does seem oddly deserted.
Stay alert.
We've been lucky so far. Garen wouldn't leave the place completely abandoned. We should remain on high alert.
Understood.
Is everyone ready?
We can do this.
Yes, now let's not dawdle as we enter the palace. There may be roving guards. Let's move on three. One, two, three!
We've got this.
Come on, everyone! Intruders, show yourselves!
Here I am.
I probably should have, like, played some Metal Gear Solid music. Ah, whatever. It looks like we have company. Brace yourselves, and be ready for anything. Garen could have left a monster waiting for us, or a trap, or... Flora?
Huh?
Lord Drake? What are you doing here?
Flora?
Sister! Why are all of you here? This is super dangerous. There's an unused room nearby. Let's get out of here and talk. Man, look at this. We're just all, like, running around, sneaking around. Just ran into Flora. Yeah, remember Flora? You remember Flora? Yeah. Alright, we should be safe here for a while. It's so good to see you again, Lord Drake. You too, Flora. I miss everyone from Nor. Except King Garen, of course. Anyway, what are you doing here?
Well,
after you left, everyone in the Northern Fortress was sent away. I got my orders to come here, and that was it.
So sorry.
I know my decision impacted a lot of people. It's okay, I'm actually happy to be here. Your decision really opened my eyes to what was going on. Now I'm just glad I don't have to see King Garen every day. I'm glad to hear it, Flora. So, how did the rest of you end up here?
Come on.
Sorry, but it's a long story, and right now we need medicine for my brother. Can you help us?
Yes.
Yes, of course. Nobody works at the apothecary anymore, but it's fully stocked. I'm sure I can sneak out whatever you need.
Thank you.
You do that for us?
I'll do my best.
Any friend of Lord Drake's is a friend of mine. After I get the medicine, I'll show you how to sneak out the back door of the palace. Thank you, Flora. You may be saving my brother's life. But first, it seems we need to save our own. And here's this asshole! Iago!
Hello.
Hello, Drake. Happy to see me again.
Not a chance!
What do you want? You're massively outnumbered here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, so quickly you began speaking of battle. Where's the witty banter? One mustn't leap straight into battle without a little banter. It's uncivilized. Also, as usual, you're badly misinformed. You're the one who's outnumbered. How did you know we were here? Were you the one who attacked the hideout and shave? Oh, I'd love to take the credit for that, but I'm afraid it belongs to one of your friends. What are you saying?
I see.
Ah, dearest Flora, I didn't realize you were here. Kicked out of Garen's inner circle, were you?
Don't underestimate me.
I don't have anything to say to you.
Oh,
saucy. I like it. Maybe I'll kill you last. Iago, I'm ordering you to leave at once. I am an official employee of this palace, and you are not. Remember, this is King Garen's royal villa. What would he say about you destroying it with a battle?
Oh, you're so wrong. I can do anything as long as I get results. Like this, see?
Yeah! That's for talking back. Now, who's next? You'll all bend the knee before I'm finished. Lord Drake, run! Stop attacking my maid, you fucking asshole. No, Flora,
She's just taking a little nap. Oh, no, I feel all battered out. Let's get down to business.
That's it!
You'll pay for this, Iago.
I have you now.
Wonderful. A pithy final statement from our hero. Unfortunately, this is no fairy tale, Prince Drake. King Garen would like your head on a platter, and I'm not one to disappoint him. Yes, you are!
Not a chance!
How's this for pithy? Get him!
Alright, well, we're fighting Iago and his boys. Iago. Ginnungagap. Okay. Come on. After using combat has magic until wielder attacks again. Okay. Alright. So yeah. Let's see. Got maids. Got sorcerers. We got heroes. And, we have a lot of stuff. Alright. Well, we got a lot of chests to raid, too. Look at that. Alright, well, let's get started. What are these purple tiles? They're, like, standing on some purple tiles. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Does not matter. Let's just, Oh, they're fire orbs. Oh, they're gonna start shooting at me. They're gonna shoot at me from long range. Okay, alright. Well, anyway, preparations. Alright. Turrets, yeah. Okay, so... Okay. These turrets, they can be operated by dark mages, these fire orbs. And, they can attack you from a very long range with them, so, yeah, gotta be careful of that. Alright, so... Alright. Yeah. I'm bringing Kana and Shigure into this so they can get some experience.
Always count on you.
Alright, so yeah. Why am I so quiet? Alright, well, okay. Okay, this guy's got a steel axe. Okay. I know, like, someone's gonna show up and try to take this stuff. I know some rogue is gonna, like, try to steal this stuff, so I need to get to it as quickly as I can. If I keep Ryoma right here, all of these ranged attackers will just suicide themselves. And of course I need somebody to deal with the... Okay, I'll go up here. I'll equip my Yato. And, Ryoma will stay right there. Okay.
So strong. No rest for you.
what? No rest for you. Rest in peace. Well, I mean, it was two different people saying that. If I kill this guy, can Kaze... Yeah, he can definitely... Okay, alright, yeah.
Here's another!
Impressive skill.
Alright, Kaze. Kaze is an absolute tank against magic, so I'm not worried about those mages up there. Let's go ahead and use the Iron Shuriken. Son of a bitch! He actually hit. Alright. Yes, good. Good. Good.
Whatever works. Be careful. My heart is singing.
Ah. All right. Now, no, I gotta keep, Ryoma right there. Move you up there, and, same to you, Celeste. Prepare them up? Okay. That'll do it. Yeah, this is nothing. Oh yes. Ah, yeah.
Your battle has ended.
Now you're gonna try your luck? Come on, bro. Bro. What are you doing? Look at these guys. Look at these guys. Come on, come on! What are you idiots doing? What are you fools doing?
Sorry.
That's just embarrassing. For them. Oh, what? Apparently I miscalculated. I made a huge miscalculation. Oh my. Shit. Well, at least they're okay, but apparently I was stupid and forgot about their range, and they attacked. Oh my gosh. Okay, alright. Don't hit. Oh, good. See, what am I telling you? Kaze, critical hit master, along with his brother, Saizo. Oh, man. GG, get fucking wrecked, scrub. Alright, let's see. 7 times 2, that's 14, plus 6 is... That's 20. Okay, yeah, no. Thank you. Suppose I can give this one to, yeah, I'll give this one to Felicia. Congratulations, Felicia. Congratulations.
Oh.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, man. Chess key, I really don't need that when I have Kaze. So as long as Kaze doesn't go down, it'll be fine, and there's no way that's happening. Like, these guys have got nothing on Kaze. They don't. None at all. None at all.
Everything will be fine. You leave me
no- Look at that! What did I tell you? What did I say? Kaze, critical hit master. Critical hit master. Like, he gets all the crits. All of them. Every single one. No joke. Yes, 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 yes. All the yeses. Aha, yes. We can do this.
Thank you.
Yeah, do that. Put you right there. Beautiful.
You fought bravely.
And now, gotta deal with this sorcerer. Let's see. 11 times 2, 22, plus 8, that's 30. Not enough. But if I use the pine branch, oh yes. Oh, so much yes. Yeah.
Farewell, fallen one.
The fallen one. Alright. And now, there's not another archer in there, is there? No, okay, good.
Show me what you've got.
Good.
Let's see. Anything else? No, we can, next turn we can raid these chests, and then we can continue up going this way. Yep. It wasn't moved yet. Oh, right. I forgot about you two. There we go. What does this fool think he's doing? What are you doing, you fool? That is so awesome.
Sorry.
This is like a powerful kick and then that powerful slash. Such a satisfying critical. Again, don't need the chest key. Alright, let's get these chests. Got a silence rod. Cool. Let's see. These guys. Mages and, a maid with a silver dagger. That might hurt, actually. Well, I don't think to me, anyway. Will they move from their spots? Yes, they will, definitely. Well, of course, as the danger area signifies. Yep. Okay, to avoid the worst of it, just gonna stand here, Dragonstone, resist pretty much all of that. Didn't even hit. Come on. And we got some reinforcements coming out from there, but that's fine. Our good friend Orochi knows how to deal with these pesky axe fighters.
Fascinating.
And so does Kana. So does Kana. Yeah, we can just use the axe splitter and be totally fine.
We won't lose.
Miss, lol.
Sorry.
Obtain that weapon skill level C. Very nice. Okay. Now for this other chest. A goddess icon. Increases luck. Nice. Who's... Alright, Who's killing the maid? Who's killing the maid? Sure, we can have you do it. Sure. Yeah.
No.
It's not even the extent of my abilities. Alright, got that air superiority again. now, to take care of the pesky archer. Yeah, butlers and maids are pretty much... They're the closest thing you're gonna get to a Norian ninja. This is pretty much the closest thing you're gonna get to a Norian ninja is the butlers and the maids. Let's see. Okay, here's what I'll do. Can I, okay, all right. I think I put Jacob in an awkward position. But I'm not sure. Ah. Whatever. What happens, happens. But wait, hold on. Now, who am I more worried about? Stop being quiet. You gotta stop being quiet, man. Well, maybe some people would prefer that, I don't know. Alright, we're gonna heal Jacob up.
Sorry to be a bother.
Ah, you're no bother, Jacob.
I've got your back.
And now this guy's gonna be stupid. Gonna get himself killed, yep.
Alright!
Yeah, murder! Fucking kill all those motherfuckers! Oh yeah, this is nothing! Yeah, what was I worried about? GG, get fucking wrecked, scrub. How many times do I have to say this? You guys are all weak. Well, I don't know, they're considerably a little bit stronger than the ones from the paralogs. Dorky, don't need that. Alright, we're at 30 minutes. I think I'm gonna stop it here.
Yet another victory.
Yeah, we'll continue this fight in part 2.